Truest and greatest of all wisdoms, which is